There are significant challenges in terms of delivery of telehealth services across multiple health systems and provider partners. And each of those may have a different electronic medical record, various and limited in some cases abilities to transfer medical images and medical data. We want our doctors and nurses and other LIPs to be able to have a seamless workflow as much as possible. So when we look at remote monitoring data that's coming into the health system, that data should be available within the context of the electronic medical record.
As my practice has evolved and we use more technology, one of the big challenges is to not have to access multiple different platforms and systems at the same time, which can be quite cumbersome. And with ViTel Net, we've been able to work together to develop a platform that integrates the live video conferencing component of telemedicine, store and forward using cloud technology, and reporting all in one application, which dramatically improves the efficiency in which I practice.
When you're as big as we are at eCare and you're 30 states out working with many different sites, you find out that they already have equipment in place, and of course they don't want to replace that. So when we began to understand that ViTel Net is very interested in helping with that interoperability and make things work, of course we're interested in that, and really finding a partner that will help us to do that reduces the cost, reduces the time to entry.
Anytime we have a multidisciplinary team that's working in the same environment across several different customers, we gain efficiencies with data collection, the care that we give. So if we don't have to fumble through the medical records, then we're able to provide more direct patient care, right? So more time is spent on actually the patient and not the technology aspect of that.
In using ViTel Net technology, one of the key aspects that I really enjoy and the reason that I keep coming back to working with ViTel Net is all about customization. I'm able to work directly with ViTel Net to make the product work for me and meet my specific needs.
The luxury of having all the data in one place is that any disease is usually multidisciplinary. My team, which consists of vascular neurologists as well as telestroke coordinator, all have to use this platform to do different aspects of their work. Continuity of care in each one of those realms is extremely important. So being able to use one platform, go into Epic, launch one site, is extremely important in terms of being efficient, and all that data lives in one place. So you don't have to fish or look for the data that you need to take care of that patient.